Guess Too Good here, and from Diz Kingdom, we have a better look at the LEGO Toy Story 4 set shown off on Good Morning America earlier today. It's called Buzz and Woody's Carnival Mania, retailing for $40. Alright, so this gives us a better look at the minifigures and the build as a whole. I like that Buzz has a new facial expression different from the CMF series. Ducky and Bunny are great figures. Ducky looks adorable especially. And I mean, Woody and Bo Peep look very high quality as well. I especially like their new hair pieces. I just don't like how they're all the same height. It's weird having Woody as the same size as Buzz. They could have at least done mid-legs for Buzz. I don't know. Of course, having specialized head pieces again would have fixed a lot of the height issues, but I'm over it at this point. As for the build, I mean, it's lacking content for $40. $30 might have been a bit more fitting. The shooting game is a fun concept. The ice cream parlor is adorable. The spinny ride is fine. But even though it is a junior's build, I just wish there was more to it. Either way, thanks to Sai and Parrish for alerting me of this, but now knowing the price, will you guys buy it? Leave your thoughts in the comments below. I'll see you guys later. Peace out. Bye.